Safe and effective the street and put them in a safe and regulated business. So these are houses where men and women live and they do their job at the same time, and they are monitored and they're tested, and everyone who owns brothels has to have a business license. So the owner of 7 legal brothels in Nevada, Dennis Hoff, stated in a documentary that with a regulated market, who do you take out of the business? Well, you take out the underage girls and you take out the pimps. Why is that? Well, again, they have to be screened and they have to go through background checks to be able to live in these homes. But critics say, well, there's still going to be danger there. There's still going to be spread of disease. Well, that's not the truth, because their girls that live in there have to go through STD checks every week. And also, there are panic buttons in every room and all of their interactions are monitored. So there's a very, very, very slight chance that there's any violence going to happen. But this is nothing like what goes on in the real world. Girls don't have panic buttons. Men don't have panic buttons. There's so many bad things that can go on, and nobody is monitoring these interactions. So there's going to be women that still work the street. They're not going to want to go to these homes. Well, they'll have more time to screen their clients and assess the car a little better, make sure that there's no hidden weapons, and they can even write down the license plate number. Just in case something does happen, they will be able to report it to the police. And I also got this information from the documentary, Sold in America. So what does the future look like with decriminalization? Well, there will be a lower chance of sex trafficking, lower rates of sex trafficking, and lower rates of murders of prostitutes. Because with brothels and regulations, there are more ways to keep these women and men safer by giving them a home and just giving them the ability to report abuse and different things. So in my speech today, I discussed why prostitution should be legalized by explaining the dangers of prostitution, the means of decriminalization, and the regulated market. So no matter if prostitution is legal or not, it's going to happen. There's no ending it. It's a forever going on cycle. But why not give these people a safer place and give these people a healthier place to go? And it'll help everyone in this room, because with having safer and just less disease traveling around the world, it'll be a lot better for everyone. So I hope that this new outlook on the legalization of prostitution, when the day comes for a vote to end sex trafficking and to make prostitution legal, every single one of you will be able to vote towards ending it and giving these people a safe and secure life.